Welcome back to another video. Today it's been raining outside most of the day, so I've been over here part of the day cutting some 2x4s for the sharpening tool shed build, and I decided to do something a little different. Instead of doing a bunch of different shots of me sawing, I'm just going to do one video of me sawing one log from start to finish. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. with some of the nicest 2x4s I've ever cut. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed part 3 of the storage shed I'm building. Hopefully in the next video I'll be working on framing the shed and putting together the floor and the walls. So stay tuned for the next episode. And until then, happy sawing!